बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू ब्रिलियम्स ऑनलाइन साइंस क्लास फॉर ग्रेड 4। ओपन अप पेज नंबर 20, राइट डाउन द डेट एंड अ डे ऑन टॉप। टुडे द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज यूनिट 3, डाइजेशन। ह्यूमंस एंड अदर एनिमल्स नीड फूड एंड वाटर टू लिव। एनिमल्स टेक इन फूड एंड वाटर थ्रू द माउथ, सो एंड सिमिलरली इट गोज टू द स्टमक, स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन एंड इन ऑल दीज ऑर्गन्स इट इज डाइजेस्टेड एंड एब्जॉर्ब्ड in the blood and then it provides nutrients to all the parts of the body. In this chapter we are going to study the digestion and the digestive system. In order to work properly, the systems of your body need food. The food you eat cannot go straight to the parts of your body. It has to be broken down into substances or things which can be absorbed by the blood and by these organs. To do this, it has to go through several stages and we are going to study them. First is teeth. A baby is born without teeth. Teeth only begin to grow after the baby is a few months old. When a baby is born, it cannot chew solid foods because it does not have teeth. It can only feed on milk and other liquids. When it grows a little older, a baby needs teeth to eat solid foods. At the age of about 3, a child has a set of 20 teeth. How many? 20. These teeth are called baby teeth or milk teeth. A baby, here you can see, with no teeth, a child with milk teeth and a permanent teeth start appearing at the age of 6. So this is a grown-up child. Types of teeth. At the age of 6, the milk teeth start to fall out and new teeth appear in the gaps. There are 32 teeth in this second set, which are called permanent teeth. If they are looked after properly, they will last a long time. If not, they can fall during the life. The teeth at the front of the mouth are used for cutting and biting food. These are 8 teeth, 4 in the upper jaw and 4 in the lower jaw, which cut food and are called incisors. You can count these 1, 2, 3, 4 in the lower jaw and 1, 2, 3, 4 in the upper jaw. Next to these 4 incisors are the canine, which are pointed teeth, 2 in the upper jaw and 2 in the lower jaw. The pointed teeth besides your incisors are called canine teeth because these teeth are pointed and also sharp. They help tear food. There are 4 canines, 2 in each jaw, as I mentioned. The bigger, flatter teeth are at the back of the mouth are called molars and premolars. These are behind these canines. These are molars and these are premolars. Okay, we have molars which are at the back and premolars are in front of these. These are used to grind and chew food. They are the toughest teeth and they hardly fall. So you have to take care of your teeth so that they do not decay. Looking after your teeth. If you look after your teeth properly, they will last a long time. When you eat small bits of food, can get stuck between your teeth. The bits can be cleaned away by using a toothbrush, toothpaste and water. Some people use neem twig or tooth powder, which is good for your teeth as well. Sometimes the teeth get covered with a thin sticky layer of germs. This is called plaque. Most people have germs in their mouth. Germs are very difficult to see because they are so small. You must brush your teeth carefully to get rid of plaque. You can use mouthwash as well. Teeth decay due to eating sugary foods, so you have to be very much careful. Always brush your teeth after eating sugary food. And this is plaque, which is blackish in color and it's on top of your teeth. Sugar and plaque together form an acid. Acid can make small holes in the enamel that cover the teeth. This is the enamel, the covering of the teeth. When germs enter the holes, the teeth begin to rot or decay. This can cause pain. The only way to stop decay is to visit a dentist. A dentist will fill the holes with fillings and your teeth will stop decaying. Cats have 30 teeth, dogs have 42 teeth, but the land animal with most teeth is the armadillo. It has as many as 104 teeth. our next topic is how we digest food. Well, the food you take into your mouth is chewed with the help of the teeth, and your saliva helps in absorbing the food, and it makes it soft, and you can easily chew the food and grind the food, and it is made into a paste. The paste then mixes and with saliva and goes through this oesophagus into your stomach. These are the salivary glands. Salivary gland in the mouth produce saliva. Saliva, in Urdu we call it thook. Saliva softens the food and starts the digestion of starches which is present in your food. As you swallow, your tongue pushes food down into your throat. Swallow, nigalna. Okay, in Urdu we call it nigalna. As you swallow, your tongue helps in pushing the food down into your throat. Gale mein aa jata hai khana, okay? The throat